will open, and our Savior will once again walk among us. He will return, my friends. We have his promise that those who do not recognize him will burn in a fiery hell. But those who do see his glory, hallelujah, will never be weak, nor sick, nor hungry again. No more pain, no more loss, no more sorrow.
supper.
Wow.
There's more where she came from.
And that's Sue.
You'll have to come to the revival meeting tomorrow night.
What's your revival meeting?
Why don't you come along and find out? You gotta be prepared. You gotta be prepared to wrestle with the devil in a heartbeat before the moment is past.
Amos.
Hey, poor baby. Who's your strange looking friend?
She's mad, Chum. Amos. What's your battle mean?
It's a place folks go and dance with snakes.
Can we go? Will you take us?
Depends. You have to be real grown up to play with serpents. How you doing, Swallow? Like a new bike?
Ain't new, Amos.
It's like new. New paint, new headlight. I rebuilt the motor myself.
It's real pretty and shiny, too.
Like you. Want to take a ride?
On the freeway? Well, you should ask your girlfriend, Candy.
I'm asking you. Come on, just like when we were kids. You should sit behind me in no piece of tin, or it's all the way down to Blind Man's Ridge. Remember? Used to hold on real tight.
That was when we was kids.
Come on, just how it feels. Look, it's stop real gentle.
Hey, you! We got enough trouble in this town without you scaring little kids. Now you keep those sacks shut, you keep us in about sight, kids.
Here's my scooter feet.
with snacks.
Now, where'd you hear about that?
Those guys in the trucks that they're putting up a tent.
Now, that's a good bunch of fellas for you kids to keep away from, you hear? Sarah, something wrong with your supper, Brett?